Friends, today I'm going to talk about a white dial skeleton automatic watch that comes from Timex. Let's open the box and see the contents. Here is the watch. We'll see this in a while. So we have the manual. We have a thank you card from Timex. So we have some details here. You can go ahead and scan the QR code as on the app or the website and find out whether your watch is genuine or not. So now let's look at the watch. Let's take it out from the cushion. The model number of the watch is TWE G208SMU02 and the MRP is 10,295. We have this covering here, this film, we'll remove it. You can see the inner functioning of the watch. As soon as I move it a little, the watch starts working. This is a skeleton watch. That means you can see the innards, the inner workings of the watch clearly. So you can see beautiful white dial here. Then you have the Roman numbers. The hour markings are all silver. And let's look at the back of the watch. Back covering as well. We'll remove this. Very nice rotor, beautiful. Beautiful inner workings that are visible clearly. The back it says water resistance up to 50 meters. Then it also says that it's all stainless steel. So the whole case is made of stainless steel. So talking about the movement, we have the 21 jewel automatic movement. This is the Japan Miyota movement. Model number is 8N24. So that is a Japan Miyota movement. Very, very reliable movement. Used a lot in premium watches as well. It says Timex, there's a branding of Timex here. Looking at the strap, we get a beautiful brown strap. It's genuine leather strap. And you have a branding of Timex here. And here the buckle is also of stainless steel. The diameter of the watch case is 44 millimeters. The thickness is 12.3 millimeters. And the weight is 76 grams. If I talk about the crown here. So we have a hand winding movement in this automatic watch. On a complete hand winding movement, once you completely do the winding here, you'll get a 40 hours of power reserve. So that means even if you don't wear the watch, it will still continue to work for 40 hours at least. So if I pull the crown here, as you can see, the seconds hand has stopped. This is an amazing feature you get only in the premium automatic watches. This means it has second hand hacking feature. So you can set the time accurately right up to the second. But of course, you don't need to do that if you're wearing it on a regular basis, or even if you shake a little or wear it on the wrist, it will automatically start. There's no battery that goes into it. There's no maintenance required. You get a mineral glass here, so it's resistant to scratches. The watch comes with a 1-year domestic warranty. So this is how the watch looks on my wrist. As you can see, the white dial superbly shines. As you can see, the hour and the minute hands are fully functioning in the loom, so you can see them in the night. The watch comes in various colors, so you can buy the watch in a lot of colors. There's a lot of choice, and you get at very attractive price points, you can get those colors as well. In the conclusion, I'll say that this is a beautiful and very attractive budget premium skeleton automatic watch that you can buy from a reliable brand like Timex. It's a beautiful price position that you will adore for a long, long time to come. It will last a lifetime. You can get this for under 5,500 rupees on Flipkart. If you like to buy the watch, then I'll leave a Best Buy link in the video description and pinned comment. Thank you for watching my video, and for more such reviews, please like, share and subscribe to my channel.